Hello everyone, it's Kelly and Rachel from All Access Pass, and today we are visiting with one more girl.
We're having a pajama party, it's so fun!
It's been so long since I've had a pajama party.
Hot chocolate and puppies and
boys.
So we're going to get on with the interview here. They're going to play live for us, and
who knows? Yeah. Let's just go have fun.
Yeah, okay.
Starting now.
They love each other and they want to be in love and they can't be because, you know, of the vampire situation. And so anyways, we're trying to convince our A&R person Fraser. I'm like, Fraser,
yeah,
go fetch Robert Pattinson, sign him.
That's right.
We'll have a labeled party. We can meet, we'll fall in love, and then the rest is history.
Kristen's in the picture.
Oh, absolutely. No, I like hockey players. What hockey players do I like? I like Taylor Pyatt.
Okay.
He's really pretty.
Wow, you know the names?
I only know him because he's really pretty.
I don't know who's like gorgeous.
Pavel Bure was our kind of.
He was our generation,
Pavel
wasn't
Bure,
he?
Was he cute?
Oh. He was cute.
See, like I know more football players than I like. Oh, I like Tom Brady.
Tom Brady's cute.
He's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, so
cool. Aww. So we like make sure we kind of like keep that in check, right?
Yeah.
We keep each other in check. No musicians.
Good.
That's a good plan.
I know. My dad told me since I was like 4.
Except for your papa.
You're not allowed to marry a musician. I love that. I know, I confuse talent and like good.
That she does. Like, if somebody who's like, totally not so good looking, hot. But they can like play the guitar, really play the saxophone or something, my sister's like, I want to marry him.
Find a nice doctor, lawyer.
I know.
Hundreds of pictures that we take on our phones of our pets. So we look at pictures of like Hank and Dolan, and we just sit there and look at pictures. We go on like a 4-hour flight. Like,
okay, I'm warning you right now, when you become mothers.
Yeah. We wanted our song on the radio and we wanted to pursue this as like a full-time career and be very serious about it. So we sort of started looking at like gathering songs and doing an album. And when we got hooked up with EMI, I guess about a year and a half ago, we did the name change to One More Girl. And so it's been Britt and I on our own probably about 6 years, maybe?
Five, six years.
Nice. Beautiful.
We love clothes, obviously. So and makeup we do. So
what's your favorite makeup?
MAC, and we actually just got an endorsement deal with MAC makeup, which is very exciting. So yes, this is the stuff that we have. So first, as you can see, we have a lot of glitter stuff. Bronzer, blush. But yeah, we're huge. Like, as you can see, this
do you do your own makeup when you go on stage?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
We always have to make that very clear. Even when we are supposed to have our makeup done, we usually say we want to do it ourselves.
I don't think so.
Show me what you got.
Because I feel like thin eyebrows will come and go.
I have to say, you girls have the best eyebrows in the business.
Oh, wow. They're pretty bushy.
I've always loved
this one. Has really long eyelashes.
She does. It freaks some people out.
Maybe she wears MAC mascara.
She probably does wear too much.
So where do you get your clothes? Do you select them yourself or?
A lot of the stuff that we wear, we have our favorite stores. We shop a lot at, you know, Aritzia and Forever 21. We just come up with like cool little outfits and everything.
You know what would be neat is if you had someone like Aritzia or one of your favorite stores to sponsor you.
Absolutely.
So let's ask them. What do you think?
Aritzia.
Do you girls have any aspirations of doing any designing?
No. Absolutely.
I think down the road,
cool to get into.
So should we check out the closet?
I hear you guys have
a swirl.
I know, right? Well, as you'll notice, most of the stuff in here is like sequined or colorful.
But this is from our When It Ain't Raining video.
Britt wore this in the scene at the end of the video up in the closet area.
This dress is what I wore to the Canadian Country Music Awards.
I wore this on the Johnny Reed tour a lot.
Cute.
I just
think it's so cute.
What about the green?
This
is like my favorite dress. Yeah. It's so dirty, it needs to be clean, but it's
Bessie Johnson. Fancy Corsin dress. She can feel free to give us clothes if you'd like. This is one of the dresses we wore in one of our photo shoots. And I love it.
Gorgeous.
Also Bessie Johnson.
Now you guys are going to shoot a video soon?
We are. We head to Vegas in 6 days. Great. First time to Vegas, so
of course we're not going to get to enjoy it because neither of us are
underage, which is awesome. And
I'm actually glad though because Carly's just about 21 but not quite, so I'm really glad she's not going to be hitting on the casino as many people.
Yes, because that's what I do. I'm going to be 21. Yeah, I'm a huge gambler. It's a problem. No, I'm. I don't even know how to play anything. But
is this
is the fourth single, fourth video.
Okay.
I just learned to play mandolin last night.
Awesome.
Last night.
I'm well serious. Done.
We should do some of you guys playing guitar too.
That's definitely. Yeah. Gibson Guitars did this for you?
Yes, Gibson's wonderful. They've been very wonderful to us.
I think you guys should go on the road with Taylor Swift.
I would love to.
Yeah,
absolutely.
But okay, let's ask Taylor Swift. Yeah. Do you know her?
Feel free.
No.
No.
We'll put out a call to Taylor Swift right now because I adore her
she's
too.
She's pretty cool. I mean, you guys
got her head firmly
and she would be
on.
Like not intimidated. You know, some like back in our. Well, I don't want to say that.
She has a male opener. She wouldn't have a female opener.
Really?
Yeah, and they apparently it was the promoter and stuff. The ticket buying public isn't going to pay for two female acts. They'll
that
only want, you know, they'll want two male acts. But that was the mentality up until Sarah McLachlan did
Lilith Fair,
and she's totally.
Yay, Sarah!
Yeah, like, that's awesome.
She blew that theory right out of the water, but you know what I mean? Like
that's
crazy.
Taylor
Swift would be a cool chick. She'd be like, yeah, of course I want an all-girl.
Well,
all-girls.
We like, I can tell you like now who we'd want. I bet you they'd all be females. So like, who
we'd
want. Well, we obviously want our best friends, Courtney and Stephanie, to come on the road with us. Farrah, they're amazing, and they're so talented.
Girls.
They are so, so talented.
Kudos to Farrah.
Farrah, Rach.
This is the love fest.
I know. This is a song that Lisa Brokaw wrote with Patricia Conroy and Steve Fox.
Cool.
So,
is this on the record?
It is on the record, okay. And it's called The Dance.
Okay, well, you think of Kelly and Rach the next time you're going on one of those fancy trips.
We'll think of Kelly and Rach.
We will.
We'd love to come.
Absolutely. We'll carry your lunch for you.
Okay, that'd be great.
Carry one of the guitars.
We'll be official umbrella holders.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I don't have to worry about that in Jamaica.
But... Jamaica, man.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you for coming.
Yay.
Thank you for coming.
It is a true delight to meet you. And
in tears, like a waterfall, a river running down my face, crumbling hard, little pieces left scattered all over the place. These stumbling feet in my getaway shoes, trying to get away from you, fumbling my way out of here, gonna dry up these tumbling tears.